Shit. What's up, buds and nugs? It's your boy JP Easy. And we are back with what is part 18 of Red Dead Redemption 2. Shit really hit the fan last episode.
Off you go then, Morgan. Dutch is waiting for you, and you have that worker situation to deal with.
What are you gonna do?
I was told to guard this spot. Just following orders.
Well, it's like I'm on foot. Hopefully. Horses. Got no fucking horses. Oh, Snoop here or something. Where the fuck is the torch? Oh shit, that hurt. Well, I'm okay. Behind. Dutch. Why the hell are you all the way over here, bro? Like, bro, you got issues. Ah, fuck. Parkour. Just kidding, I gotta go up and around. Fucking sucks. This is not that bad. It only sucks because I don't have a horse. Fuck you. The hell? You know. Wonder where the hell I'm supposed to go. Okay, there's a road over here. It should lead me somewhere. I'll go over here first then, I guess. Shit. Cause I don't know how to get to Dutch. To be honest. Might have taken a long turn somewhere or what, but I don't know. Tell you what I do know though. It's all this jungle shit. Leaving your boy a little cautious, cause I don't know what the fuck's about to pop out. What the hell? Oh shit. Okay, that was supposed to happen.
Kinetis!
Man, Arthur's always getting his shit. Damn!
Kinetis! Kinetis!
Bruh. Leave me alone. I ain't gonna do nothing to you, bruh. Damn.
Who are you? Who are you?
I'm Arthur, bro.
Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? I'm asking you. What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
America, bro.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on.
I'm lost. Damn.
My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
That's funny. He used an ops name. I'll just look around. No way, bruh. After all that, there ain't no way. That's hilarious. Alright, what am I supposed to press? Okay, never mind. Just gotta beat ever loving shit out of you, pussy.
You okay?
Boy.
I don't know. Maybe there's still time.
I feel like you'll be
alright,
bro.
Oh yeah. I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you.
It'll be okay.
Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this.
What is it? Blick, blick, baby.
Come, follow
click,
me.
Click, click, baby, with the blick, blick, baby.
Stay close behind me. I know a way all we right. can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't.
Alright.
Kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Wow, okay.
Quick! Hide! Over there!
Esto es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo lo que se refiere.
Just wanted to see what would happen. I was gonna see if I could just one punch slump them both. But then I didn't see that other dude. Damn, they killed me.
Stay
quick
close
as
behind
dope.
Me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Okay.
My bad.
Don't kill anyone.
Why? Why the fuck I got a gun then?
Murder the workers for sure.
I don't give a fuck. Give a fuck about them. What
quick.
You thought? Man?
Hide. Over there.
Esto es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Van solo tres meses más.
Por favor.
Okay. They moved. Come on. Keep close behind me.
Got it, dude.
Move over.
Fuck you, okay, bro.
Let's move. The guard, keep out of sight. Look out. Okay, follow me. Keep quiet.
Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Ratas? Ratas? Criado por el mismo diablo.
Intruso! Mátelo!
Damn it. I hope I don't have to go through that whole chunk again, bro. That shit is ass.
Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone.
Alright, so I just gotta pay the fuck attention, bro.
Quick! Hide. Over there.
Te voy a decir una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Ok. They moved. Come on.
Well,
keep close behind me.
Ok.
Look out. Follow me. Let's go. Another one. Hide. Quick. Okay. Follow me. Keep quiet.
Tortura a esos bastardos.
Se le pone tieso el petito.
Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side.
Criado por ratas.
¿Ratas? Criado por el mismo diablo.
Va todo para allá.
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca.
They're talking about me. I heard gringo. That's it. That's all I needed to know. They're talking shit.
Careful, man.
My bad. My bad, bro.
Okay, let's move.
Maldito bastardo!
Get them down from there! Shoot the ropes! Hurry! They're gonna die!
I'm a hero.
Damn! The cop behind us!
Mátalo ahora.
¡Oh! ¡Mátalo!
Vengan, hermanos. Estarán bien.
That's some real shit right there.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste.
You're welcome.
I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
Fuck it, you know? Gang, gang, brother. Another day, another dollar. Dutch. So it really does just want me to go up and all the way the fuck around, huh?
Guard duty. Hello.
I'd apologize, but don't feel like it.
Damn, Arthur. It's pretty gangster, bro. So I do just gotta follow the whole ass road, bro. What the fuck? So I hope everyone's having themselves a great day that's watching this video, you know. Hope you guys tell more people about me. You know. Your boy just be chilling most of the time. Try to keep my videos pretty tame. And just crack witty jokes and shit here and there or whatever the fuck. This shit right here though, dog. This shit right here though. Mad annoying. I hope we get the fuck off this island soon, bruh, cause this shit don't hit, dog. I'm telling you that shit right now. This does not hit. I miss Keisha. I miss my horsey. What the fuck? Hell no, motherfuckers. I'm off this bitch. Psych. Damn. Bro. Ain't no fucking way that shit just happened to me, bro. Okay, well, at least I'm right here. Oh, no, I'm not. What the fuck? Happened to me, bro. Wait, is there a horse? Or am I just... Is that a horse? Or am I just tripping? Or is that just guns? Do we actually have a horse? Oh yeah, that's what I thought. We do not have a horse. Well, fuck. Alright, I'm about to head into the danger zone. Damn. So I can just get here and cut along the beach the whole way. Okay, cool. Or at least I hope so. Gonna stay along the edge. Pay attention to the map. Cause the map will show me motherfuckers. Doing motherfucker shit. Oh yeah, see? Okay. Oh yeah, there's a whole gang of them bitches. Okay. So yeah, in other words, boys. What? Fuck. Bruh. Nah, bruh. This shit. This shit right here, bro. Mad annoying. I'm about to just stay along the edge of the beach, bro. I can't. I cannot. Damn, this game really be hoeing you, boy. You know, I probably was literally just, yeah, I was just over here. Maybe I'm missing something. We got this. You got this, Arthur. Motherfucker. Hell yeah.
Hey.
That's how we do it.
What's the plan?
Parkour.
Well, I found the cave Herkul spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
Okie dokie. Motherfucker.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, gonna get the hell out of here. And set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Cause you gone, friend.
Damn. I ain't never thought about it like that.
A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump. Sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
That is big facts, though. A lot of our people died. A lot of the cool people died.
Gloria!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
Hopefully we get off this island in this episode, bro.
The situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody.
No fucking way. That shit just happened.
Vamonos.
Bruh. Oh my god. Now I really just gotta watch my fucking step.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stopped. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon
me, maybe not. Well, that's good at least.
Arthur, come help me.
Dive right at a checkpoint.
Okay then.
My bad.
Aquí arriba.
This way.
Sí. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
Damn, bro. Not the old woman.
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got
take your gold
Spanish.
Back, bruh.
She was.
You sure you're all right, Dutch?
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Yeah, bruh.
Listen.
I suppose.
Son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all, we would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
This guy.
Well, maybe we've all just gone rotten.
I'm doing the best I can.
You. I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him?
Hey, it's
Mr.
the
Simon
homie G.
You.
Skilly
Even the
Skilly.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte. Fue bastante duro.
Save our boy, bro.
No, la próxima vez será.
It's either now or never.
Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Vamos,
enough of this.
Vamos, carajo.
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice. Listen, we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas. Shut up and help me kill them.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
Of course. Dutchy, watchy.
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there.
Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, he will disappear.
Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que... patos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
Oh, shit.
Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Motherfucker.
Over here.
You want me to pick him up? No.
Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
Well, what do you think? Find another old lady to...
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Got any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace. And lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close those windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
Create enough dust. This place will go.
Okay. We are nearly there.
Yeah, bro, what am I?
I'll get this going. Quick, Arthur.
Shut up. It's kind of dark in here, bro. Ain't no fucking way.
I'll meet you out there.
Yeah, bro, I'm sure the fuck you will, homie. Tell me what to do, bitch. Ain't no actual way. I just did that shit again. Bro, this shit. That took too fucking long, bro. And that's all me.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up.
Well, of course not, bro.
We can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier. Let's go.
Cover us! Cover us! We're gonna have to deal with these bastards first, Arthur.
Hell yeah.
Stay there, Javier. Arthur and I'll hold them off. Fools a bit.
No problem. Go quick.
This will give us a chance to get to Hercules Fort. I'll meet you there, Arthur.
Thank you. shit was kind of difficult, not gonna lie.
This will give us a chance to get to Hancock. I'll be there,
bro. I got
this. Will give us a chance to get to Hancock's court.
Talk about a shootout, bro. Yeah, bitch, it's Big Papa Peasy.
All right.
Damn.
Now, we did
what this
shit
was gonna drop.
It's like I said, Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
I'm actually glad I helped these fools first. Oh.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
Where the hell are you going, Morgan?
Okay, let's get to it.
Force! Shoot them, man! Shoot them! Rattlers on the beach!
I see.
Oh, damn. That was a my bad situation. I am really super tired while recording this video.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Morgan! Shoot them, man! Shoot them! Rebels on the beach!
Oh.
Let's prepare the welcoming party.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us!
Shoot! I got
more coming down the left side, fellas!
I see you in hell!
You said you were getting us a goddamn boat, Hercule!
What do you want me to do? We are trapped up here!
Holy shit! Right side! Far back! Take them out! They're getting real close! Come on!
Right side.
Got one on the right! Way back! Shoot someone, Morgan!
I'm gonna need your help, my friend.
Sure.
Damn! This is heavy!
Let's move this shit. Get this cannon rolling.
This don't look good, fellas! Oh, damn it!
Oh, shit.
Let's go down and clear them off the beach!
Wait! I'll come too!
And me!
We'll guard this thing!
Grab that shotgun out there!
There's a lot of guns out there!
So, what do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
Arriving on the right!
bitch ass motherfucker. No way I die, bruh. No way. I just fucking died.
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it! What do we do now?
I think I got a plan. You cover the right.
Okay.
And you take the left, Hercule.
Okay. Good luck. There's another boat coming in on the left.
Two of us must go in.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
Hey, bro. All right, fuck it.
Think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men is Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. Quick, look. That one's going right for Dutch. Cossack for now. I got him. Let's go.
This shit is pretty difficult. Just a lot of jungle and not seeing.
And it'll be enough.
Only one way to find out. Harry, please, we need to get back up there.
Christ's sake, how many men is Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way.
Quick, look! That one's going right for Dutch. Cross that for now. I got it. Let's go.
Stupid shit like this, bro. Like, this shit should not have taken this long.
Only one way to find out.
I'm tired as hell, yo.
How many minutes through our gun?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. Wait, look. That one's going right for Dosa for now. I got it. Let's go. Up here, Hunter.
Okay. Bro, I don't fucking understand. I'm so lost right now.
It'll be enough.
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many minutes through Sar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. Quick, look. That one's going right for Dutch. Cross our corner. I got it. Let's go. Up here, Hunter. What a night. We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
Alright.
Missed! How the hell did we put Morgan on the cannon? Again, Morgan!
parachute, send them down! Reloading!
Bro, what the fuck? I have failed so many times this episode. Higher because it's a fucking cannon. You know, thinking logically, you know.
They felt that one! There we go!
Yes! They're going down!
Wow.
Let's get down from here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What
now?
Yes, sir.
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon.
Those missions were come help me collect more difficult than the other ones.
It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Herr Kuhl?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Herr Kuhl, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Oh, shit.
Quick, let's get up around the back of that artillery post. First guy, and I'll get the other one, okay? Okay, we're clear. Let's plant the explosives.
I fuck does that say? RT.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Yeah, no, something you, like that.
I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Hey, bruh. Watch your mouth.
Come on, run!
Look at the bombers! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Motherfuckers.
Get behind something. Head up the stairs and get the rest of them. Up the stairs, Arthur. I've got you covered.
Oh, okay.
We'll have a better view. Up here, Arthur. Quick!
Look! More Fusha's men coming through the fields.
Okay! Come on! Let's pick them up before they get too close!
Damn, son.
You going in?
Yeah. On your mark, Arthur. Let's go!
The captain's in that blue building! Straight ahead!
Okay. Let's deal with these.
Yeah.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Damn. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today.
Damn it.
Enough. Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle. Enough. Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle.
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Are you gonna die?
Put your guns down.
Enough. Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Are you gonna die?
Put your guns down.
What do I have to do here, bro?
Enough. Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Are you gonna die?
Put your guns down.
Here!
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
Keep it pushing.
Another one! Shoot him!
Keep going! Just get to that boat!
Look out on the left! This one on the rock! Come on, let's finish this corner!
He's gonna get it, girl!
Keep going!
Let's keep this ship pushing then, baby.
Push up!
Another one there!
fuck my homies go?
Let's go!
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you.
I appreciate you, homie. G. Skilly Skillet.
We survived.
Just about.
Oh, yeah.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Let's go.
Back home in this bitch, and we still in a mission. Damn, bruh, this part might be pushing close to 2 hours, yo. After this mission, I'm gonna end the video, so you already know the vibe. Let's just toke up while I'm riding. Fuck. Was a horse to be haunted by the swamp and gold? Oh, stand unshaken. Unshaken. Amazed. Amidst the crash of worlds. Stand unshaken. Bro, ain't nobody gonna be here. Ain't nobody gonna be here, bro. See?
Hello?
bro, ain't nobody gonna be here. I'm instantly checking the house. Here?
Hello? Anyone here? Susan! Strauss, you here?
Bruh. First off, I am checking my room.
Hello?
Yep, of course. All my shit gone.
Sadie? Pearson?
I ain't left no letter. Nothing.
Keep sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton. Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Thank you.
step. Yep.
Fuck you, bozo.
Yep. Okay, it's a cutscene. Cool. Damn, bro, I'm tired as fuck. How long is this fucking video, man?
Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. You. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Howdy, y'all.
Oh, look, oh,
yes, they got okay.
Okay.
Hey!
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me, I am gonna get us out of here.
Mm-hmm.
This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
How the fuck?
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have
everyone
it.
Everyone sit down!
Ask to everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
This is real bad.
Just stay down, Ollie. God damn it!
Thank you.
This episode has been intense.
You saved us, Arthur.
Intense as fuck.
Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get
him. Damn.
Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging it.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang me. Break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will.
We will. Don't you worry.
Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Meet me at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
Do, 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 do.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Keisha. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for this episode. And give Keisha some good old pats.
Okay,
Mr. You, Keisha. Alright. Stay high, stay hydrated, folks. It's been your boy JPZ, and I'm out. Peace.